Well, hello, friends. It's your pal, Mr. Jon, and this is All Ages Storytime brought to you by the Denver Public Library. I work at the Sam Gary branch of the Denver Public Library in the Central Park neighborhood. So if you're ever around, stop by and say hi. We're gonna have some fun today, but I kind of feel like maybe, friends, should we have a special guest join us? I think we should, but I don't know where the—
Hi!
Oh, there she is.
I'm Delaney. Mr. Jon is my dad, and I've done a couple of story times with him, virtual, of course. And so some of you guys may know me, but
friends,
newcomers,
can you say hi to Delaney? Can you say hello, Delaney? Or if you're not talking yet, you can just wave.
Or just go.
Well, should we sing a little song to get ready for story time?
Yeah.
I bet some of our friends know this song.
Yeah.
Can you tell them what it's called?
If you wanna hear a story, clap your hands.
Okay.
Or that's not the—
Yeah.
If you wanna hear a story.
Is what I usually call it. I don't know. It's to the tune of "If you happy and you know it."
If you're happy and you know it. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands.
Just like that. So, should we warm our hands up?
Yeah.
Okay. Here's our hands and our fingers. Yep, we can wiggle our fingers. We can touch our head.
Clap your hands. Maybe stomp your feet.
Yeah, let's get our feet warmed up. Stomp, 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 stomp.
And then let's get our voices ready by shouting, hooray!
Hooray! Figaro, Figaro. What are some of the vocal exercises that you know?
My mother makes me mash my mini M&M's on a Monday morning. My mother makes me mash my M&M's on a Monday morning. My mother makes me mash my mini M&M's on a Monday morning.
One more time, ready?
My mother makes me mash my mini M&M's on a Monday morning.
That's too fast for me, friends.
Ooh-wah.
Friends, I'm not very good at that. Do you think you would be good at that? Ma.
It's something from High School Musical.
Oh.
That Sharpay does.
Oh.
She's like,
here we go, friends.
Ma.
Ready?
If you're happy and in—
If you want to hear a story, clap your hands.
If you want to hear a story, clap your hands.
If you want to hear a story, if you want to hear a story,
if you want to hear a story.
Okay, next up,
we're gonna stomp our feet. And I think we should go just a tiny bit faster.
A little faster?
Yeah.
If you want to hear a story, stomp your feet.
If you want to hear a story, stomp your feet. If you want to hear a story, if you want to hear a story, if you want to hear a story, stomp your feet.
Stomp, stomp. Now the next one is my favorite. Do you remember what
it
is?
If you wanna hear a story, shout hooray! Hooray!
Faster?
I think we should go faster. If you want to hear a story, shout hooray! Hooray!
Hooray.
If you want to hear a story, shout hooray!
Hooray!
If you want to hear a story, if you want to hear a story, if you want to hear a story, shout hooray!
Hooray! All right, are we going to be tricky and do all three?
Yes, let's do all three. If you want to hear a story, do all three.
Clap, clap,
stop, stop, hooray!
If you want to hear a story, do all three.
Clap, hooray!
Let's speed it up. If you want to hear a story,
if you want to hear a story, if you want to hear a story, do all three.
Stop, stop, hooray! We went too fast for Delaney. She got a little lost there at the very end.
I was like,
all right.
Okay, I think we should do the song and then
book. No, I think we should do the book and then the song.
Okay.
Because we gotta read a story.
So, today, we're gonna be doing a little Taylor Swift themed.
How long have you been asking to do a Taylor Swift themed story time? Long time, right?
A long time. So finally he let me. So my dad brought home this book from the library called it's a little book for the littlest Taylor Swift fans. You are fearless. Fearless. Illustrated by Laura Catrinella. Catrinella. I always pronounce her name wrong.
That's okay. It's got a lot of letters in it. Yep, and make sure you give them a real nice, good view of the book. You don't even need to see my face for this one.
You are fearless, baby. So this is Taylor Swift. The main two people, or the main person on the page is always
going to
be Taylor Swift. A radiant spirit who defies limits. That's her singing the national anthem.
Can you show them a little closer? Yeah, so that's when she sang, yeah, when she was young, right?
Yeah, I think she was like 9 or 8. An original who cannot be copied.
Wait, what is she holding into her hands?
A guitar.
Oh my goodness.
And then here she is writing her first song.
So am I just like Taylor Swift? No.
No, you're not. You aren't even a girl. You don't have blonde hair. You don't have long hair. You have a beard, glasses, a mustache.
I don't write songs. I don't have billions of dollars. I don't have millions of fans all over the world.
Okay, let's go.
I'm not Taylor Swift.
You make the world pay attention.
Let's
see.
That's
her.
Oh, yeah.
That's her winning a...
Probably a Grammy.
No, that's not a Grammy.
Or a...
It's some sort of nominee.
Country music or... Anyway.
It's some award. And then here she is playing
the guitar. Look at
that
pretty guitar,
friends. This is her personal guitar that she uses on most tours. And it doesn't show it here in the drawing. But on her actual guitar, she has like a 13 like right here. Because 13's her lucky number, if you guys didn't know that. Anyways, let's continue the story. Besties come together. There are her three cats. Meredith Grey, Benjamin Button, and Olivia Benson. I don't know if that's specifically which ones they are. I hope I have them correct. I remember that's either Meredith Grey or Benjamin Button. So.
Do any of you friends out there have any pets in your life?
I know, I have
maybe a cat or a dog or a hamster or a bearded dragon or a...
No one has a bearded dragon. Wait, is that a lizard?
Yeah.
Oh, I thought you were talking about an actual...
Your cousin used to have one. All right, what's the next page?
Songs fill the air. That's her on tour, both of those, singing in her Speak Now dress. So, this one, that album, her third album.
Oh, you're wearing a Taylor Swift shirt.
Surprise!
How
fitting. If you all didn't know. You create power from the pain. That's her recording.
Oh, so do you see the big microphone there, friends? So she's recording.
And that's why she has headphones on.
Yep, headphones, and then this also. So this makes it sound better. It's a wind guard for the microphone. So she's in the studio recording an album. Cool.
Courage from kindness. There she is.
So I think she's graduating.
She doesn't have a master's degree from college.
But I think she probably got an honorary one. I bet you that's what that is. A lot of times they do that
with
famous people. She didn't need to go to college. She was touring the world when she was young.
Friends from strangers. There she is.
Oh, is she meeting some fans?
Fans with friendship bracelets that are trading.
Oh, yes.
It's from one specific song. In Midnight's. I can't remember which one. I'll have to look on my bag later. I have a Midnight's bag. You stand to dance. There she is dancing right there.
Yeah.
With her backup dancers.
Backup dancers, yeah. How exciting.
It's probably $2.99. She's in a blue outfit. She doesn't wear a blue sparkly outfit for anything else. A trailblazer of change. An inspiration who never goes out of style. So that's Evermore.
These are a lot
Lover,
of different styles.
Reputation, 1989, Red.
Fearless. No.
Speak now. It's purple. They're missing three on this side. Wait, yeah.
No.
Three on this side, two on this side. We're missing Taylor Swift and Fearless on this side. And then, my shirt doesn't have it, but, or not, it has some of them, but not all of them. Folklore, Midnights, and then I'm missing TTPD on my shirt.
Okay. We're getting in the weeds. Although I bet you a lot of the people out there know what you're talking about.
You exceed my wildest dreams, baby. And your era has just begun.
All right, so that's very inspiring. So kids, you have the future ahead of you. What do you want to be when you grow up? Do any of you want to be a singer like Taylor Swift? What about a librarian like Mr. Jon? What about a doctor or a teacher?
Yeah,
there's so many options. But hopefully, we do good things.
You see my wildest dreams and style.
Yep, okay. Sorry. All right. So we're going to sing a song together now. This is going to be a little silly.
It's Shake It Off.
Okay, that's fine.
But
that's fine.
It's the version from Sing, because the version by Taylor Swift that Taylor Swift sings is a little,
We thought this one would be a little bit more fun, and we thought some of you would know this from the movie Sing. And so it's Nick Kroll and Reese Witherspoon. Primarily Reese Witherspoon. She sings most of it. So she's going to do the Reese Witherspoon part. I'm going to do the Nick Kroll part. Imagine we're both pigs. And friends, we are going to use some different things that shake and make noise. So I know
if you have little eggs that shake.
And you might not have something like that. You could also a scarf or a towel that you could wave. So you can maybe pause the video and find something. The other thing you can do is you can put some rice or some peanuts in a little jar and shake them. You can make your own shaker at home. And look at this big one that I've got that I got in Africa. It's called Calabar.
He got that in Africa. And then these are called maracas.
Mm-hmm.
That they got from, I'm guessing, a wedding in Mexico.
Yeah.
It says Jennifer and Jonathan.
Yeah, that's from my wedding. All right.
Oh, you had your wedding in Mexico?
Yes.
I thought it was in Florida.
All right, friends.
I don't know anything about my dad, guys.
Here we go. Okay. Well, we gotta make sure it's loud enough, so press play.
Oh yeah, I forgot that I don't have any volume on this thing.
Okay.
Okay, let's start it over. You ready, friends? And we have the lyrics here on my screen so that we can read them, because my dad does not have them memorized. I have them memorized because I did this song at a school performance, guys.
Okay. Let's get going.
Nothing in my brain. That's what people say. That's what people say.
I go on too many dates, but I can't make them stay. At least that's what people say. That's what people say.
I gotta keep cruising. Can't stop, won't stop moving. It's like I got this music in my mind saying it's gonna be alright.
Oh.
I never miss a beat.
Wardrobe change.
I never miss a beat.
That's impressive.
And that's what they don't see. Mm-hmm. That's what they don't see.
Play, 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 play. Haters gonna hate. I'm just gonna shake. And shake it off. And shake it off.
Breaker's gonna break.
Faker's gonna fake.
I'm just gonna shake.
Shake it off.
Shake it off.
Shake it off.
Shake it off.
Shake those shakers, friends.
I shake it off. I shake it off.
All right, friends. I hope you were able to find something to shake. And you know what the thing is? Even if you don't have a shaker,
you can just go.
Shake your body. Shake your booty. Shake your fingers.
Shake your booty.
Shake your legs. Shake your knees.
One second, Orba. wardrobe change. Count me.
Okay, friends. Well, it was so fun doing story time with you today. Should we do one more shaking song? Should we shake our sillies out?
Yes.
We didn't plan this, but we're gonna shake our sillies out, friends.
Okay, I don't know this song, but.
Oh, you do too.
Shake it out.
Okay. So it's like, I gotta shake my sillies out. Shake my sillies out. Shake. You used to know it. And wiggle my waggles away, okay?
Wiggle my.
Yep.
Oh, I thought it was wiggle your waggles.
Wiggle your waggles away. All right, grab your shaker. I gotta shake my sillies out. Shake my sillies out. Shake my sillies out. And wiggle my waggles away. Now we're gonna jump our jiggles out. I gotta jump my jiggles out. Jump my jiggles out. And wiggle my waggles away. Oh, we're getting tired. I gotta yawn my sleepies out. Yawn my sleepies out. Yawn my sleepies out. Oh, let's shake our sillies out one more time. I gotta shake. Okay, friends, we said hello at the beginning. Don't smack those together too hard, please.
They're from Mexico? You had your wedding in Mexico? I thought it was Florida.
I've seen, yeah, it's on a beach. Much more pretty than Florida. We say goodbye with a wave. We wave goodbye like this. We wave goodbye like this. My friends, with our friends at story time. We wave. Goodbye like this. And then we finish with a kiss.
Can we tap our shoulder?
We tap our shoulders?
Yeah, can we tap our shoulders?
We tap goodbye like this. We tap goodbye like this. With our friends at story time. We tap goodbye like this.
Pat on the back.
We kiss goodbye like this. We kiss goodbye like this. With our friends at story time. We kiss goodbye like this.
Chubby fish. Goodbye, friends.
Okay, friends, it was so fun doing story time with you today. We're so glad you joined us. We love you, and we'll see you next time. Bye. Bye.